Elon Musk's top 10 tricks to achieve a newer height of success in any walks of life. Are you stuck into a dull life and you want to get out? Or are you living a life wherein success is almost next to impossible? If you are about to give up, please don't. Elon Musk shared some of the best rules that anyone can follow in order to achieve a successful and fulfilling life down the road. Brace yourself for a life-changing journey as you are guided by these top 10 rules to achieve success. Be ready to establish your own PayPal and SpaceX, just like Elon did. Start now. 1. Discard the word give up in your vocabulary. Everyone appreciates life when it is at its finest. But things become blurred due to sheer weight caused by fears and doubts. And when everything seems almost next to impossible, the only solution they think is to give up, which is a big mistake. Giving up will never bring you any good. Whether you want to become successful in your relationship or career, make sure that giving up would never be a part of your plan from the very start. There's a much better way than giving up. When things don't go the way you want them to, and they are already out of your control, giving up is never an option. This way, the best thing to do is to try it again, but in a different way. Take time to ponder on which aspects you have failed in, and then try to work it out on your next plan. Here are some factors that hold us back from becoming successful, and which cause us to give up. Low tolerance for distress. Distress is an inevitable fact of life. However, ideally, each of us is bestowed with a mechanism to stand against this dilemma. Unluckily, there are some people who are easily carried away even by simple problems in life. For those who are weak in terms of distress, you might have this problem. Learn how to break free from stress and make it a habit. Low level of motivation. People sometimes lack the eagerness to accomplish their tasks. This is because they are not motivated, and hence they are held back from putting in their best in everything they do. Failure to assume responsibility. If someone tends to become very resistive when it comes to accepting roles and responsibilities in life, it is a good idea to take action right away. Bear in mind that accepting lighter roles is an indication of being adept in handling bigger roles and responsibilities. Really, the transition from an idle dreamer to a self-sufficient, successful, and happy person is never a laughing matter. The idea that you have to struggle on your own for a living might be debilitating, which sometimes causes distress and uneasiness on the person. In order to help those who are stuck in this particular dilemma, it's a good thing that there is a remedy that can help in pulling off a successful and happy life in the long run, to keep away from things that hinder your success. Low work ethic. Another thing that can hold you back from being happy in life is having low work ethic. People who are stuck in this problem are not good observers of work ethics. At times, these adults become forgetful of the terms and rule of thumb of the workplace and life itself. Instead, the person tends to become self-centered. Narcissism. It is also possible that people show excessive interest in oneself. This is usually associated with vanity and being self-centered. This is usually one of the greatest problems that hinder the emotional development of a person. High expectation of others but does not reciprocate. The person has that mindset that everyone around is completely capacitated to carry out tasks with performance that are beyond poor. This is almost relevant for those who are in the position to give orders. Even worse, these people do not reciprocate sometimes. Lack of vision for the future. Another problem of people is that they are not long-term goal-oriented. These people are not mindful of their responsibility in the near future. Thus, they disregard coming up with vision or goals. Along with this, they also tend to lack the skills that are necessary to take on the challenges of life ahead. Don't let these problems take a toll on your chance to enjoy a happy and successful life. Rather, make these problems your stepping stone to achieving a happy life. With sheer courage, determination, faith, and discipline in life, you will surely make it. Lastly, never give up, no matter what happens.